Breaking news. Napoleon Bonaparte is attempting to invade Russia on today, June 24th, 1812. He's currently moving the Grand Army across the Neman River towards Moscow. More from Napoleon himself.
As you can see, we're about to invade Russia. You can hear my army in the background, setting up camp, preparing for this incredible battle that will ensue. We expect it to be pretty easy. I mean, they'll see us, they'll probably surrender because we're pretty badass and all. But we figure we might as well make it look like we're expecting a battle and that'll be hard. It'll be a piece of cake because, you know, France is the top of the world. They're just gonna crush, and Russia is just an ant on the road to everything we have ever dreamed of. Russia is...
Okay, well, good luck with that. And now we have a weather report.
Warm weather ahead, lots of sun, and the temperature at around 70 degrees Fahrenheit. Great weather for picnicking, swimming, spending time outdoors, maybe invading Russia, whatever floats your boat. Back to you!
Well, folks, enjoy this message from our sponsors.
Fetch la vache!
Run away!
Run away!
Run away!
Run away from the stench and the drenches.
Run away, run away
from these horrible, nasty old Frenchies.
These frogs with their terrible prattle are fighting a battle with cattle. We're all full of fear, so let's get out of here.
Run away, run away, run away.
Weather update. Winter has rolled in, the temperatures are dropping, just like the French soldiers. Up in the north, like Russia, expect 10 feet of snow tonight and a record low temperature of -35.5 degrees Fahrenheit.
Well, hello, Jean-Pierre. How are you
holding up? Fantastic! France will prevail. Weather cannot stop us from... It's a little cold.
Newsflash, as some of you non-French may have guessed, the French soldiers are dropping like flies due to these Arctic conditions. We'll see how this is affecting their leader's plan.
Due to some unforeseen complications, we will not be remaining in Russia. Russia will not be part of France. And...
In conclusion, Napoleon seems to be on a downward spiral. So from us here at the studio, good night and dos vidania.
Sail, half off, lightly used French military wear. Caution, there may be remnants of the previous wearer.